This video is about to create a Telegram channel. Now, on your chat screen, you need to go to contacts, then tap new channel to start creating your channel. And on this next screen, you need to enter your channel name and the channel profile photo, then also add a description. And after that, you need to set your channel type public or private, and also read an invite link for your channel. And from there, you can add subscribers and your Telegram channel will be ready. And if you tap these three dots on your channel chat screen, you can search for something on your channel, mute your channel, or even clear the chat history. And then down here, you can always broadcast what you want to share with your subscribers. And if you go to your channel profile, you can invite people to join your channel and also make notification settings. And if you tap these three dots, you can also share your channel, set auto delete messages, or even start a live stream. You can also edit your channel info and make other settings like adding and removing admins and subscribers. And to delete your Telegram channel, you need to come down here, then choose to delete your channel. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on Telegram and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.